everyone, we are going to calculate the VAT in this program, create a Windows application that calculates VAT for a specific item. When the user presses button, calculate the VAT must be calculated and displayed using a label at the bottom of the window. The price of a product exclusive VAT must be entered in a tool text box, and a VAT rate must be entered via a numeric up down. The answer must include price, exclusive VAT, VAT, and price inclusive VAT. For this, we are going to start a new project and use that Windows application for, and give a name and OCO. Oi, it was a meaning, so I should use cancel. When you start, it appear a window with a panel. With this panel, a form, Windows form, and you can press on it, and in left properties you can change what you want it. And I have left it as is, and in left side there is toolbox. Press on toolbox. Can go on the view toolbox. You are going to that one, and it is all Windows forms, and you are open it, and here you have a text box. You have text box, one text box, one text box, and label, you can put it here and change it, and another label, mom's VAT, and up-down, numeric up-down, and numeric up-down, and put it here, and two buttons, and button is up there. Two buttons, one of them calculate, the other clean, and you are going to select, and in right side the label text, you put it, and this one and that one, the value is zero, the initial value is zero, and if you are going on under tab index is 2 and tab stop is true and nothing more, everything is okay. Okay, and in program double click, and here you must check that that name stays Windows Forms is added, and we are going to have a static void main application enable Visual Styles, and this one, and you are going to open form1.cs and double click on designer, and here you are going to have a class form1 and private system.componentModel.iContainer components is null and it is protected, and all these things it is added here, but on this you are going to right click view code and our program form1.cs is up here, and you must add all those namespace and classes must be there, and we have a class form1, heritage from form, and public form1, it must initialize component, that method must be, is a method in system windows dot forms, and when we are going to double click on button one, we are going to have a double value p and convert to double what it stands in text box dot text, and label 3 dot text your price is that value, and your tax is what is in numeric, we have attend multiple by value divided by 100, which makes total price to p multiple by what it stands in plus the VAT, and button 2 we are going to clean the text box and numeric to 0, and also empty the label. Okay, we are going to run this program. Control have a price like 173, and the month is 24, and we calculate your price is 130 and the tax is 0, which makes total price to 249. Clean. I am going to have a 39 and